attacks on September 11th, there were many people, I mean, the vast majority of people that I spoke to within the Muslim community. And in 2001 and 2002, that the war in Afghanistan was the most motivating